During the Battle of Marawi back in 2017, the armed forces of the Philippines was asked to come up with an emergency shopping list of items it urgently needed to support its fight. Among those requested were a platoon or two of tanks for the Philippine Army that can be delivered ASAP, and is equipped with a 105mm or 120mm gun, and has enough armor to be at the front of the fighting. Other requests include bridging and combat engineering equipment, mine detectors, shotguns and sniper rifles, M134 Gatling guns, signal jammers, wall imaging systems, and many more. That's around 4 to 8 tanks, and from the requirements released by the army, they are looking for cheap, ready to deliver and most likely second-hand main battle tanks. As always, Israel made the fastest offer, with one company, either EMI or Elbit, offered to deliver stored Israel Defense Forces MAGAC 6 or 7 main battle tanks, upgraded M60A3 tanks, which just needs quick rehabilitation and reactivation work and can be delivered ASAP by air using Antonov transport aircraft. The Battle of Marawi ended, and majority of the items requested by the Philippine Army never got ordered due to lack of commitment from the Philippine government, except for some consumables like small arms and mortar ammunition. Among those not ordered were the tanks. The Philippine Army may have 4 to 8 MAGAC 7s by now, which could train the Philippine Army in armored and combined arms operations in preparation of more modern future light and main battle tanks.
See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.